Hi everyone. I want to share three tips with you that will help you to overcome that really bad feeling after consuming too much sugar. Now these tips are relative for everyone and also for the young and the old. So, you know, I think everyone can relate to maybe consuming too much sugar, whether that be via food or via a beverage, a drink. And the feeling that you can get of feeling really flat and yucky and just demotivated, even cranky, it can affect our mood, it can affect you know, our energy levels, it can affect so much. So here are three tips that you can do and actions straight away after eating sugar, and also a few tips then how to cope with, you know, limiting the amount of sugar that you keep eating throughout that time after you've eaten sugar. So the first tip is to drink water. You want to stay hydrated all the time, but when you are eating or drinking sugar, you also want to drink extra water. This helps to lower the glucose in the blood, so it helps to lower the blood sugar and make you feel just that much better. Generally, we will become thirsty when we've eaten too much sugar, and we don't really want to reach that point though. We want to be consuming water as we go and after we've had sugar, just to help lower the blood sugar levels. The second thing is to use good foods to help lower your blood sugar levels too. And this is obviously, don't reach for more sugar. We want to be reaching for healthy proteins and healthy fats, and this will help to balance the blood sugar level. So whether this is soon after you've eaten sugar or a little bit later when you are a little bit more hungry, reach for your high protein and healthy fat foods. An example may be an egg. You know, a hard-boiled egg will do the trick, or some hummus and avocado and veggie sticks, or full cream dairy, so non-sweetened yogurt and cheeses, or even chai seed puddings, you know, great healthy fats and protein. Now, third thing is to move your body, and this is as soon as you can. So as soon as you've had the sugar, or certainly as you're starting to feel a slump, get up and get moving. So, you know, just go for a walk, take the stairs, do some dancing, whatever situation you're in, move your body. This helps in so many ways. So it lowers your blood sugar levels by oxygenating the blood. It also helps to utilize the energy that you've just consumed and you know, make you feel good. By exercising, you're also increasing your serotonin, which is your feel-good hormone. So there's plenty of reasons to keep moving, but especially after you've had sugar. When it comes to eating sugar, not feeling like eating straight away, but then after a little while, feeling a little bit peckish, it's a natural thing for many people to crave more sugar. Especially for kids, that, you know, I don't know many children that will want to dig into a salad after they've had a high sugar meal. But if you can, offer some high protein, high fat foods, like I mentioned before. And even if you've got the opportunity, if they're a savory food, to add a little bit of salt to that meal or that snack, and that will help to minimize your sugar cravings. So that's the tip. Now, the only other tip I wanted to suggest for those that that don't mind, and if you're really wanting to, you know, you've had a lot of sugar, you know that you feel bad, you just can't shake that feeling of, you know, feeling gross, basically. What you want to do is reach for some apple cider vinegar, have a shot, and it's almost, you know, fairly instantly, you will feel your blood sugar balancing. You will definitely minimize cravings for sugar. Now, this generally, most kids won't want to have that. I mean, we're talking maybe the older kids might like to have a sip. The younger kids, if they've had too much sugar, stick with the first 3 points. Get them moving, keep them hydrated, have some healthier snacks on hand, and then everyone should start to be feeling better. Now, of course, the biggest tip that I can offer is just to slow down on the sugary foods and drinks. That's the only way to avoid that crashing and that feeling horrible. But if you find yourself in a situation where you've had too much and you're just looking for a fix to get through it and keep in the game, they're my three tips. You know, the festive season's upon us, and it should be enjoyed. So enjoy it with your friends and your family. Enjoy the delicious foods. You know, minimize your exposure to the unhealthy foods and the high sugar foods. But If you get caught, they're the tips that I have to share, and I hope they've been helpful. Okay, thanks, bye.